from the Xfinity Studios at WVON. We're your original social media. You're listening to Night Blues with Sir Henry Cheatham on 1690, The Talk of Chicago.
Even Saturday night, by sundown, country people in wagons coming for miles around, drinking cold liquor from a mason foot jar. Old man Glenn took it, looking at catfishing homemade brew.
Gotta have some homemade brew.
I got me some butter beans.
Listening to classic blues and R&B
on the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
Sir Henry Cheatham here, along with Titus, Mr. Fletcher, and all. As we here do, we try to do this every Saturday night. Saturday night is a different Saturday night for me, but it's a good one always. The weather has been nice. Had a good outing today at the Croc Center over there in for the caregivers. It was a very good outing there for WVON. We're streaming live at WVON.com. And at iHeartRadio, we also have been running on Ustream tonight. WVON wants you to get social with us by going to facebook.com/WVON1690. At Twitter, at WVON1690. And on Instagram, at WVON1690. You can always text WVON to 88474 and get all of WVON's alerts and everything else that goes on around here. Yep, we're going to be here for a while until 2 a.m. playing for you the best in American music. Classic blues and R&B is what we call it. Rhythm and blues for those young folks that listen and don't know what it means. You can always reach us here in the studio at 773-591-1690. Titus is our guy here. And glad to have Titus. He's coming along. It's going to be all right, folks. Lost my nephew. I want to say condolences. One of my nephews. I want to say condolences. Send him out to my family. He was a good kid. And just one of those things. I'm not alone. It has happened to someone else. So I want to say farewell to my nephew, Andre Cheatham, as he makes his transition to the next life or wherever he goes from here. Be putting him away, hopefully this weekend. Be on my way down there to be with the family. So it's a good thing. You know, God is good regardless, you know. Anyway, a lot of other things going on around in the news, but tonight I might not talk too much. Titus would be glad if I just shut up, you know. But I let's continue. Got an interview here with a lady who, a friend of mine, as well as a listener to our program here. I want to say hi to her and her husband, Miss Michelle Jones, Officer Jones. Say hi to Miss Felicia out there. How you doing, Miss Felicia? Miss Ruth. Hope you're listening to me tonight as you, you know, travel or wherever you're going, coming in. And Miss Pat and all the rest of you out there. I would say hi to Miss Diane, Rita Diane, too. Anyway, here we go. We're going to get the program kicked off tonight. Here is the bite from Miss Michelle Jones. We're talking to Miss Michelle Jones here, who's a listener to Classic Blues, and she liked the show a little bit. How you like to do? You like the show, Miss Jones?
I love the show, Henry. It's wonderful.
It's good. So how are you doing today?
I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine. Good. How are you?
I'm doing well, you know.
Yeah.
You know, today, this month, I understand they've dedicated to Breast Cancer Month, and I was calling to get a statement or something from you about this month. Tell me
I am a two-time breast cancer survivor. I was diagnosed in 2010 and again in 2015. And I'm thankful to the people that started this breast cancer awareness thing, because it is a serious situation for a lot of women. And thankful is my main word when it comes to being a survivor. I'm thankful to my husband and my family and friends and coworkers and neighbors and the doctors and nurses at Rush Hospital. And I'm thankful for my struggle, because without it, I wouldn't have stumbled across my strength.
And how are you doing now?
I'm doing pretty good now. I'm planning to go back to work in a few weeks. And okay. I think I'm doing pretty good.
Well, that's very good. So good to hear that. Classic blues and R&B. So you got anything else you wish to say?
No, that's all about it. And just, I hope everybody keeps listening to your wonderful blues show on Saturday nights.
And where is that officer of yours?
He's fishing in Wisconsin.
Okay, hope he catches something more than a cold.
They'll be back in a few days.
All right. Well, you take good care of yourself. Nice talking with you, and thank you for coming on the program.
You too, Henry. All right, no problem. Bye. Thank you. Take care.
You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B. On the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
Thank you very much, Miss Michelle, there, for being a guest of ours, giving us that interview. This is Breast Cancer Month. You know, they also, in this month, you know, it's amazing that they came out with the pill for the ladies today, the 17th of October. And that pill, that pill is something else, as I read about it. It's worse than our Viagra. You know, they said we are standing up for more than 4 hours, call a doctor. But ladies, they say the ladies can, relax. And I don't know, it's something else, Paul. But hey, whatever the purpose. It's one of those things. Here we go. Sister Sledge kicking the program off for us here on Classic Blues and R&B on AM 1690 WVON.
You won't go wrong.
Oh no,
this is our family jewel. This is classic blues.
Classic blues. Classic blues. Classic blues.
And R&B.
You're listening to Sir Henry Cheatham on Classic Blues and R&B.
Joe Louis Walker. Excuse me, Joe Louis Walker. Black girls. You know, you got to have them black girls. He said to make that noise, and make that music really, really sound like blues, rhythm and blues and all that stuff. You don't want it sounding like rock and roll. You heard Sister Sledge open the show up. That went out for Miss Michelle. I want to thank her for participating on the program here for this month, for this week. Yeah, this month of October, which is Breast Cancer Month.
You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B.
On the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
Anyway, Titus finally got his mic working, folks.
I know, right?
Yeah.
It took us a while, but we got it.
Yeah, you want to say hi to the folks or something?
Hi, everybody that's listening, and thank you for tuning in.
Okay. All right, there you go. All right, back to some more music here on Classic Blues and R&B. Want to say hi to my man, Donald, out there. Donald, you know, you've been in kind of hiding on me, man. I don't know if you over there in Russia with Snowden. You know, Snowden is my friend, you know. I like Snowden. Snowden is a good American. Somebody called him a Benedict Arnold, but hey, they don't even know who Benedict nor Arnold was, you know. Snowden is not a Benedict Arnold. Snowden is a good American. That's what Americans supposed to do. You ain't supposed to let the government run wild. We supposed the government is of and for by us, the people, you know. So don't let these guys just run wild, you know. And we're going to get back to some more music here on Classic Blues and R&B here. Are you ready to do it, my man?
I'm ready to go.
I almost call you Donald, man. Anyway, Donald, it would have been an honor. I think you're going to be a good young man. I think you'll enjoy him. All right, you're listening to Classic Blues and R&B here on AM 1690 WVON.
Sir Henry, I have Saturdays set aside just for you and Classic Blues and R&B, Bobby.
Handle a man with so much ease. After all of his life, he's been used to doing like he pleased. Yeah, you got me doing all the good things that a man is supposed to do. I know a lot of men who wish they had a sweet little woman like you. 'Cause your kind is so hard to find. Make a man feel like a king, when all the time he knows that he hasn't got a thing. Yeah, stand by my side, baby, and there's no limit to what I can do. I know some men who give their right arm to have a sweet little woman like you, because your kind is so hard to find. So hard to find. A sweet woman like you is hard to find. A sweet woman like you is hard to find. And that's why I'm so glad that I got mine. Woman, tell me, what do I have to do to make you really see just how much I really love you? And how much you mean to me, yeah. Don't be afraid to tell me, baby, 'cause there's nothing that I wouldn't do. I know a lot of men who wish they had a sweet little woman like you, 'cause your kind is so hard to find. All right. A sweet woman like you is hard to find. A sweet woman like you is hard to find. A woman like you is hard to find. A sweet woman like you is so hard to find. A sweet woman like you is hard to find.
drink. I'm gonna give her a drink. Yeah.
Woo! I went to the little old shot house with intent to have my ball. And when I got inside, there was people standing up against the wall. I could smell fried chicken, cigarette smoke in the air. The fella was telling life stories.
A cardboard box. Cardboard box. Cardboard box. Cardboard box.
Once had a good job, life was so sweet. Didn't always live out here on the street. You should have seen me flying so high. Now I'm just trying my best to get by in this box, a cardboard box, cardboard box, a cardboard box.
cardboard box.
This is Classic Blue.
Classic Blue. Classic Blue. Classic Blue.
And R&B.
Back when I was slim 16, no air conditioning, the seats wouldn't adjust, had the cleanest hubcaps ever seen. You couldn't tell me I wasn't cool, every time I made a turn I would smile. Then it got stolen, I was glad I didn't find it, cause I would've went to jail for a while. I gotta keep pushing to find a way. It's got to be a brighter day. I gotta keep pushing. Back in 2007, I averaged 25 points per game. Top 5 in the nation in points and assists. Had everybody screaming my name. Had 2 NBA tryouts with the Pacers and the Cavaliers. Then I had an injury, had to have surgery, derail my basketball career. I gotta keep pushing to find a way. I gotta keep pushing. There's got to be a brighter day.
Thank you. and the cold. Yes, you did. Just because your best friend told you he was too old. Now let me tell you, she lied. And now to find him now, you want him back. Yes, you do. But let me tell you now. But I'm telling you right now, Hedda, I ain't going for that. It was a case of listen. You know you cheated and you lied right to the end. Yes, you did. You even talked about your man to his best friend. You ain't had no business doing that. Then you promised him if he'd come back, you'd never miss you. But now he belongs to me, huh? And I ain't gonna lose him. It was a case of losers, weepers, finders, keepers. Oh! I've been in love with your man for a long time. Yes, I have. You didn't know that, did you? I've been trying to think of a way to make you mine. Now listen. I will still be your best friend and do all I can. Sure enough. But I'll never, never, never let go of that man. Because it was a case of losers, weepers, finders, keepers.
It's a doggone shame. Should be closed. Instead we're fussing and fighting for what only God knows. Oh, you listen to your friends and none of them have a man. And oh, to see you happy is one thing your girlfriends can't understand. I wanna let you know, if you didn't see me with your own eyes, or if you didn't put your hands on me, you'll need to know I was a bad baby. It wasn't me, I was a bad. Let me tell you, baby. Now your girlfriend said she saw me at the Holiday Inn. It was late one Tuesday night. She said she was sure it was me, and she knew that I was no damn good. You better watch your man, because he ain't right. Let me say this right here. Now you can't go around believing everything your girlfriend say, because at the same time she just wanna take your place. If you didn't see me, I'll put your hands on me. I wasn't there. Tell it with me, baby. Now all your friends are jealous of what you have in me. Yeah. And you cannot keep on telling everybody all the wonderful things I do to keep you pleased, pleased, pleased. Now
she saw me, saw me at the hotel. What was she doing there?
There's something that's funny about that right there.
She's trying to keep up with what I'm doing. I must have been on her mind. And that ain't bad. That ain't bad of you, baby. All I'm trying to say is be careful. Tell your business to, because you might be trying to take your man from you. Oh, you need to be careful. You tell your business to, she might be trying to take your
let
man.
Let me play your blues away.
Spend your Saturday nights right here on Classic Blues and R&B with Sir Henry Cheatham.
On the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
You know the time have come. Oh, for me to hit the road again.
You heard a whole bunch of folks there, and I hope you enjoyed them all. How did you enjoy it, Titus?
Oh, I enjoyed all those songs. I ain't gonna lie, I was back here grooving.
Well, sometimes you can lie too, you know.
Oh no, not lying. I'm not lying.
All right. Okay, that was Mississippi. Be careful. Boy, out of the great state of Mississippi down in Jackson area. Etta James, Losers and Weepers. 1962 box set, Chess. And Jericus Singleton, keep pushing. Joe, what we had in you had Miss Shamika Copeland, cardboard box. Do you know what the hell a cardboard box is?
I'm assuming from the story I heard that somebody was living in a cardboard box.
Yeah, you know, people are. Yeah, that's what she said. She said we all gonna end up in one. You know.
I'm kind of hoping not, you know? It's cold outside.
I hope I can pay these damn taxes and rent and all that crap, you know? But anyway, yeah, I never know. We know we ain't going to leave it with nothing, that's for sure. Dee Bradley, Old Blues Party Mix. And, of course, the great Joe Tex, Sweet Woman Like You. Woman, how can you keep a player like Titus and Mr. Fletcher, you know, how can you keep them in check? Because them guys are players, you know. Anyway, we're heading up the news, I think, in a couple of minutes here. So, what the hell, I can tell you something, yeah. Did you see the story about the lady who sued her nephew? Did you see that story?
No, I didn't see that one.
Yeah, you weren't looking for her, were you?
Well, I watch the news every day, but I didn't see it, so I must have missed it.
I don't know if it was on the news. It was a... It was online in a couple of papers. But anyway, and the reason why the lady said she had no choice but to sue her nephew because the insurance company did not want to pay, you know, the insurance bill, you know, so it made her have to sue her nephew. So I don't know what's going to be the outcome of it, but that was the reason why she had to sue her. Now, just listening to that story, but she said, you're bad auntie. Well, After the lady explained her, she and her lawyer explained what happened. I think it was in Connecticut, New Hampshire. Connecticut, I think it is. Once they did that, she was able to, kind of get a little bit more sympathy because you guys, you know, y'all beat the hell out of on social media. Now, speaking of social media, folks, go to Facebook.com/classicbluesandRB and R&B and like our page out there. And give us some chatter. Let us know what we're doing right or wrong. We don't mind it. I don't anyway. Hell, I don't know if Titus does. Hell, he just got here. he may be scared, you know, so y'all can whip him into shape, you know. All right, you're going to take us, you can play some music, take us up to the top of the hour. Give me anything there, some instrumental or whatever, take us to it. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B. We'll be back following news, you know, on AM 1690 WVON.
Spend your Saturday nights right here on Classic Blues and R&B with Sir Henry Cheatham.
On the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
You know the time have come. Oh, for me to hit the road again.